My name is Benjamin, and I'm going to present to you a pen of Leonardo da Vinci. He born in April 15, 1452 in Dublin, Italy, and his birth name was Leonardo di Ser Piero da Vinci, meaning Leonardo's son was Piero da Vinci. And he died on May 2nd, 1519 in France. And his most famous art, Mona Lisa and the Last Supper. And he educated his studio in the foreign venture with Perucci. And also he served in Morocco, Milan after that. He went to Rome. And also, the interesting about him is left-handed, and he writes mysteries in background. So, he started at his 14, which is 46, to become a professional. And he also not a painter, he also a holy man, scientist, engineer, and sculptor, mathematic, and musician, and writer. Also, he's described as as an archetype of the Renaissance man. And the man is tell us she was a daughter of wealthy courtesan. Bank and portrait is among his earliest experiments with the new medium of oil paint. He used oil poplar, which means mixed with the egg paint to make it the paint dry black. Some of the wrinkling of the surface shows he was still learning to control it. And pain, increasing pain, was first emphasized when it was stolen something. And in 1482, he was the most talented, also as a musician. He created a super layer in the shape of horses in 1518. In 1590, what the French first gave him a place to stay and give him a commission to his hard work. And thank you.